Yes, everyone, we are here with DJ Terminator, a very legendary DJ from way back, from Car Clash days. I see him kill off them out my old post office in Brixton. Now for them don't know about old post office building. Terminator, we know you was on Metro Love Radio.
Yes, sir.
What happened?
Well, I'm going to tell the world what happened, because this is DJ Terminator.
Quite so.
When I'm afraid to talk, I'm a talk my mind.
Yeah.
I was doing my show.
Yeah.
One Wednesday from 12 till 3.
Yes, sir.
PM UK time. While I was doing my show,
yeah,
I was burning up the place. I was burning up the road.
As usual.
Burn up speedometer. I'm going to buy a speedometer. I got a 20 pound car. But on my 20 pound car, it have on 4 brand new tires.
Yeah.
That day, I burned off half of the bead. So, while I was burning bead off the tires,
yes, sir.
I see a lot of this selector out there, my thing Terminator don't have tune. So me, I got dry tune on burn up road.
Yeah.
The owner of the radio station by the name of Ambassador.
Yeah.
What me say name?
Hello, Master.
Ambassador. Call me and said, Terminator, you play blood clot music for the selector or the people them. So I say to him, I'm playing music for everybody, all the dead people them, you play music for them.
Yes, yes.
Then him say, oh, me talk to you all the while about that, you know. That's why you know blood clot reach nowhere. And he slammed down the phone for me. He say, all right,
yeah.
Continue to do my show.
Yeah.
I got a friend in New York by the name of Hector Nature Boy.
Yeah.
Who booked me to come to New York on the 3rd of July.
Yeah.
To mash up him dance. Yeah. Hector Nature Boy and the whole crew was in New York listening to my show.
Yeah.
Give me a call and say, yo, New York, turn up.
Quite so.
I said, big up yourself, Hector Nature Boy, because you know, say, on the 3rd of July, your thing turn up loud. This little boy, Ambassador, come call me for the second time around.
Yeah.
And said, Terminator. I don't hear you a big up Grand Riz, you know. So what you mean you don't hear me a big up Grand Riz? I big up Grand Riz because some lady called me and said they think Grand Riz closed down, and through them hear me advertise What's Up Friday, them going over there.
Yeah.
So how you not here? This little liar boy, now. Go tell me about him and listen my show from me start and him not hear me big up Grand Riz. I said, no,
yeah.
You are here what you have to hear. So people, I mean, I'm Terminator, I know, I'm mad, you know.
Yeah, mad.
On the pastor, on a Wednesday, let me make this clear to the world. On
yeah,
a Wednesday,
yeah.
King's College don't provide me with no medication for the head.
Mad.
So the head no good for a Wednesday. I apologize to the listeners, the man park my music, pull up the handbrake, and say, dirty thinking, boy, I met you. You know who you are, talk to a minium Terminator.
Everything.
Quite so. So I said, I'm not like the other DJs, them who you cuss and them walk off your station.
Yes.
And leave it like that. So I said, thinking, don't you boy Metro, cause suck out your problem. Me now come back by your thinking dirty radio station. Me I come out for your thinking radio station. Thinking boy Metro. You think your radio station I put food in my yard and to run my vehicle on the road? Cause suck out your girl. Me now come back on your station. So, while I was, because here what happened now, I catch him half key.
Yeah.
Because he's a man coming like some girl where I see them period among time.
Yeah.
Him love slam down phone in the middle of the conversation.
Yeah.
So I catch him half key before him turn off the radio on me.
Yeah.
So me say, boy, I met you. Me say, me now come back on your radio station. Me come up on your radio station and me now come back. Suck out your problem and suck out your girl. I mean, you're Terminator, your head no mad like for me. And me say, hey boy, Metro, if a bees ever fly past me ears and go zzz, and so you call me name, me know if I find you. If you not like what me say, you know where me live, come defend it.
Yeah.
And me just silent the radio. The radio gone silent. Now everybody call me and say, Terminator, what's the problem? And I told them, then say, you should have tell him if you gonna suck out his mama too. I said, no, I'm not put him mother in it because him alone know where I go on.
Yeah.
And me just disappear. So now, I'm on Conscious Radio 10.2 FM. Remember me, I tell you, on a Thursday morning from 10 a.m. till 1 p.m. UK time. And the pastor, I say, at the final station, I say, I know, be the bun up. But I say something again. You know, see, Metro Station, I sink.
Why do you say that? Why do you say that?
Why do? Because, unfortunately, CJ Mafia gone again. And other DJs on the station are threatened to leave as well.
They are planning.
So, right about now, you're gonna be him. But another thing again, I have something to say. Day before yesterday, today, Friday, someone called me and said, Tommy, turn on your radio for Metro. I said, why? Them said, Tony, on. Me hear him and him girl across live to the world and the girl call him all kind of name. And him forget to turn off the microphone.
Oh, man.
So, I want big scandal that again. So, it's gonna be him and him son and him girl running the radio station. I have nothing more to say, Honey Pastor. It's a pleasure to meet you for this interview. God bless you all. Right now, we're in Crystal, where we is? At Upper Norwood in the park. Cookout. And I got turn up some music, you know. So here we are. Oh, God bless. No man curse. Thank Father God, who is not the worst. And we're not going around and steal nobody's purse. When anybody did, they better make sure we bring it in the hearse. Goodbye, I'm out.
That was DJ Terminator there giving us a live report of what happened on the radio. Little Star, do you want to say something?